person. Quentin Lang, a former Detroit Red Wing draft pick, is out there to get things started for interim head coach Bruce Boudreaux. Working in tandem with Matt Bradley, who storms the crease, and an early stop there for Hasek with a pad. Lang from the sharp end. It's nice when you're number one in goals scored and you've allowed the fewest goals in the league. That's about as good as you can get. As Lidstrom bombs away from the point, Pavel Datsyuk reels it in. Zetterberg on the backhand, shrugged away by Ole Kolzer. Lidstrom sweeps it rink wide. Datsyuk through the seam, Lidstrom closing in, score! On the deflection in tight, welcome back, Thomas Holmstrom. Here and away come the Caps with Alex Semin in charge. The feed comes rink wide, Fleischman to the front, bang bang chance, and it's Hasek with a fine stop on Michael Nylander. Back into the corner for Michael Samuelsson. Morrison wipes out. Samuelsson fires, calls it with a save. The rebound was there, and Bradley will tap it to safety with a little help from Alex Ovechkin. Detroit has allowed just two power play goals in the last eight games. Right off the draw, score! Alex Ovechkin whistles one through the wickets. Cleary, good work. And then Dallas Drake, who hits like a hammer, dropped Semin in his tracks. Cromwell in there to support defensively for Detroit. Bradley scoops it on back. Schultz sends it on the way, and that was blocked in! It deflects home off of Holmstrom. Jeff Schultz smiling again. Five. Green just off the bench, Rister on the way, kicked out of there. Samuelsson will maneuver back 2-on-2. Michael Samuelsson, deft touch for Franzen. Samuelsson fires, and Kolzig got in the way of that.
This year, and the one thing he made mention is that early in the season, he just felt they really need to improve on their defensive play, and they've been able to do that. An outstanding performance from Mark Savard, and Glenn Murray's got hot as of late. Great goaltending from Tim Thomas and Alex Auld now.
Rafalski activates from his defense position. Lidstrom works the top of the umbrella. Zetterberg puts it into Park. Lidstrom, the slap feed. Nice look. Zetterberg fires and scores! A beautiful feed from Datsyuk. They work the triangle. Datsyuk for Rafalski's blast. That's blocked. Follow-up chance at the line. Swept away. Great work by Morrison. Follow-up chance, Rafalski. Armed aside by Kolzig, and the Caps will clear.
Get beat, but Nylander did a nice job there and took a quick little wrister on the ice.
Hoegler hiding behind the defense. Makes one more. Great save, Kolzig. He's stone cold Rob Kopetsky.
Yuri Hoegler, who just stepped on the ice for Dallas Drake. A fake shot, and then a perfect little pass over with Mike Green all over Thomas Kopetsky.
Ovechkin handles for Washington, tail end of a power play for them to start this third period. Another 15 seconds with which to work. Green for Nylander to the inside. Semin with a drive, and it's right to the kneeling Dominic Hasek. Congratulations as he got back to the bench. Rafalski backhands it along, but not clear of Green. Ovechkin one-timer. Booted away calmly by Hasek. 2-2. Approaching the three-minute mark of the third. Semin inside and off the post with a little help from Hasek in that glove. Hasek watches this one dip wide. The Caps have already re-upped Alex Semin for 2 years. And a very nice pay raise for him. Filppula knifing in, fires, and Kolzig got it with a blocker pad. Zetterberg explosively into the offensive zone. Nudged aside by Ole Kolzig. Datsyuk to the front. Ovechkin waiting. Bad clear, and then Lehto's bid snatched out of the air by Kolzig. Holmstrom steers it ahead. Holmstrom, Datsyuk, and Zetterberg jump out there for head coach Mike Babcock. Ovechkin deep to the inside, then lost his balance. Datsyuk comes counterpunching back. Datsyuk to the front. Score! Holmstrom! Draper could be on ice as early as Wednesday when the Kings come to town. Washington missing Boyd Gordon and its captain, Chris Clark. Both of those guys have been out for 9 games. This is Semin. Cody and Lelia, a pair of threes back behind Hasek. Cleary bogging things down in the corner. Bounced it loose. Kept alive by Pody. Backside score! Alex Seven! Zetterberg going to try to win this draw. Against Nicholas Backstrom. Backstrom just 40% on the season, but he won a critical one there.
Got some help there from Pettinger as well.
8 seconds now, seven. This one appears destined for overtime. As Kolzig will watch it come the length. Swatted away from Datsyuk at the final horn. As halfway through the five-minute session are we with the NHL on versus Washington and Detroit. The only time they'll get together this season. It's been a good one at Joe Louis Arena. Lebda closing in. Lebda fires off of Kolzig. It dribbled through wide. From glove to stick. In tight quarters with Green. Green waits. Back for Ovechkin right on in. At the line. Hasek with a glove save. 10 seconds left in the OT. Zetterberg with a final thrust in the overtime. Zetterberg lets it loose. Canceled out by Morrison. As the horn sounds, this will require a shootout. And now Henrik Zetterberg. As you see his career numbers, looks to put the Red Wings in a commanding position. Zetterberg against Kolzig. Henrik Zetterberg, gorgeous! He scores!
Watch the puck position on the stick of Henrik Zetterberg. He sells the shot. He could shoot the puck at any time. All he did is he made one fake. There was a
beautiful goal. That was filthy. Semin has to score to keep the shootout going. Alex Semin in. Alex Semin scores!
Oh, what a shot! The pressure was on Alexander Semin. Joe, backhand, forehand, water bottle. Big time goal by Semin.
And now, it'll be 23-year-old Czech native Jiří Hudler trying to win it against Kolzig and the Caps in the shootout. Hudler trying to end Monday and find style to the backhand. He scores! And the Red Wings go 3-for-3 in the shootout and shoot down Kolzig and the Caps.